This morning we're at Weetamoo Woods down in Tiverton, Rhode Island, and we're going to hike around these different trails here.
And Nan and I are getting ready to go. It's a cooler morning this morning. It's 48 degrees out here right now, so fall. Got some leaves falling, leaves going around. So we'll go here and look. We were here just about a year ago. We were here in November last year, and lots of holly trees and stuff, so should be a pretty good walk. The oak holly forest, and this is a holly tree. Now I'm used to holly being like the Christmas bush. Yeah, they're planting something. They're really taking good care of this spot here. We've seen several of these things where they've planted or dug something, or I don't know, maybe they, I don't know if it's planted, they must have planted something. And look at that big oak tree there too. Holy smokes, is that a huge oak tree. Wow, beautiful spot. Never know what you run across in the woods. Old foundation or something there. See it down in there. Don't know what it is. Must have been a mill run or something. And there's a goes up this way. It goes Nana on down the trail down there. You getting warm too, Nana? A beautiful little purple mushroom. Right down there in the wood, down here where the gnomes live. Isn't that pretty? Purpley. The end of our trail, we're pretty close. We got maybe half a mile yet to go down through the woods, and it is just a gorgeous day. As you can see, I got my jacket off now. We've hiked, according to my app, we've hiked about 4 miles, but Amanda and I both dispute that, maybe 2.5. My app sometimes acts up and then it'll correct itself in the end, so we'll go check it out in the end and compare our apps and see what's fun. Beautiful day in the woods today. The color is very pretty. The floor is a little uneven.